Okay, now I'm recording. Maybe 1 second too late, but we didn't bought an asset, so never mind then. Oh, I think we could buy an asset as long as we don't use it.
Yeah.
Okay, we have a hangar far right, and I guess the far left also.
Which one do you want to start?
Near left. So I don't really care. I just have to take a look. Okay, I could do it. Okay, one guard less. We have a total amount of 25 guards. Which is not that much. I think we should start with the easy hangar. Oh wait, don't shoot him. Don't shoot him now. Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Yeah, this is what I meant. I get him, I get it, I get it. Okay. That's what. This was the reason why I don't... Why I didn't want to shoot the guy, because there was this. Kawaii's...
Oh my... No, don't kick him, don't kick him. I want to say something. He insult every Payday 2 player. Now I want to say something to him.
Oh wow, that's bad. We wasted a body bag. Got a body bag case here. God, stay quiet. God, stay back. Look out, God. You sure you can handle it?
Yeah. 12 years old, come on. The kids. Let me talk, please.
Yeah.
Okay, don't shine.
Okay, I'll let you two guys handle this out.
Porque estava a ver a stream. Why were he asked me, why were you watching the stream? And telling me okay.
As long as you tell as long as you're telling the truth, I really don't care. So
okay.
Guards left. God, stay back. God, watch it. God, stay alert. God, watch it. God. By the way, we have only three guards in... Oh no, we have four. Never mind then. God, stay alert. Watch out. God. 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 I shouldn't get him over here. Not as long as these two guards are roaming around. God.
God, stay back. One advice, keep recording this. This is good.
Yeah, I'm already recording this. No worries.
No, this is really good because I needed screenshots to prove that he said something, and if he says sit again, we can then handle it.
Okay, should I send you the vid after this?
Yeah, you should.
Do you have a YouTube channel where I can upload this?
No.
Could you make one, because I don't want to upload... If we fail, of course. If we make the run, then this run will go online as it is. But if we fail, I would just delete the video, but you say that you need the video proof. So, if you give me a YouTube channel, just create one YouTube channel. I really don't care which one it is. Just give me the password and anything. I will delete the... details for this after that.
Okay, yeah.
But now this is private and I kick him. Fast. Run like a boss, run like a boss. That was almost too close. Okay. Now, one other moving guard less. I just have to watch out that the last moving guard is not going back in the alley like this one, and I already forgot to spot him. I'll let you two handle this. I think I can deal it. But you know that Overkill don't speak Portuguese. I'm pretty sure about this, so you might have to translate it. Just say.
I don't have no problem with that. Look at the guy. You want to make a deal or not?
What does he want?
He said, do you want to make a deal or not?
What deal? Which kind of deal?
I don't know. I don't know what the fuck is he saying. Your fastidy.
Well, at least you can translate.
What do you want me to do? I do. Okay.
Man, I think I used a total amount of 3 body bags by now. This is insanely good for me. I think the best run I ever had in solo stealth, which I of course didn't make because I was a big fucking noob, was with 4 body bags, I guess. If you give me the translation for all this, I will just edit in the video because this is no problem for me.
Okay, look at this guy. I said bad. I told him. He told me, what do you want me to do? And I said, stop saying bad about Team Blood Money players. And the guy, where did I say that? And where and when?
I just read something about a VAC ban. What was that all about? I mean, I have everything recorded, so if it is so important for you, and if of course we make it, then I will just edit for you. I mean, if we make the video, or if we make it now in the first try, I won't edit it, so I will just upload it, but if we don't make it, I won't upload it, so I will edit, or I will just put it online for you. I mean, editing a video is really fun though, I love doing it. So I don't have any problems with this. Watch out, God. Don't bloody alert the guard. God, stay quiet. Watch out, God. God, stay quiet. Look out, God. I hate this movement from this guy. Stay alert. Watch out. But he might go into this alley here. Come on, go in. He should be. Yeah, he is. I hate this cam over here. The cam is so annoying. Come on, walk.
Oh my god, this is so fucking annoying. The guy continues denying that he never said nothing about Team Blood Money.
Okay, I just backed this guy here, just for security, you know. So this guy is now away. And now for the little hard part. Please stay at... What? What? No, no, wait. No, 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 please, no.
What happened?
We have nothing dead, but we have 5 guards in the hangar, and... Okay. It could be worse, because we only got 1 guard at the top left corner, but this guard is AFK there. So now I will just have to do the following. I have to wait for a good setting. And this time I really have to do this. Wait for 2 guards to go there. I just showed in the video. And if these 2 guards are there and just 1 guard up there. And with 1 guard up there I mean an AFK guard. I will get him. Then the 2 guards down. Otherwise we're fucked. So now it is just playing careful. I can't do anything because... 4 guards are way too much to handle. 5 guards here. I have to wait for a good setting. Do you want to post this in the Team Blood Money group?
Nah, it's no need. The guy is going to leave and he apologized for what he said. Xiao means goodbye. Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so.
Yeah, it's no problem. You don't have to post this shit.
Okay, never mind then.
Okay.
Oh, yes, that's good, that's good, that... No, that's not good, that's not good, that's not good. Oh, just 2 seconds longer for him to stay at this area here and we would have got it, because this was a pretty good setting here. It took me 4 body bags to clean out, and I'm pretty sure that I will make this try here, to clean out this hangar, so... Should we do it a little? Yeah, I think we should do it. We're gonna do this.
Yeah, do
and now
it.
I just bag him.
Okay.
So we have now just 4 guards in the hangar, and this will make this pretty much easier. So, I mean, we can do this because we have enough body bags to deal. I saved 2 body bags on this side by shooting the guards pretty good. So now we have just 4 guards left.
Let me shoot him down, please.
Okay. Okay, shoot him. Okay, that's good. Okay, you don't have to do this because 3 guards there are really easy handle. We could easily handle this. I mean, we would have... Yeah, we have enough body bags to do this, so never mind then. But this was a little bit of wasted. The problem is I can't shoot the guy at the very left, top left corner.
I have an idea, I take out the left guard and...
No, wait, we make it the safe way, okay? Because I don't want to fuck up this now, because this is so good what we're doing right now. I mean, this is the first try, and it could be possible that we make it in the first try. Now, it's just really, just wait a little bit. I'd already told you so many times. The only thing you have while stealthing is time and your own skills. So now, just go away from this. Go away. Thanks. So now, this guard will walk down. Just wait. Wait. Now. And done. Easily.
And we are going to get
We did this too often, because we're now so good at this. I mean, seriously, this is the first try. You have to imagine, guys, we practiced this heist for so many times. So many days, so many hours wasted on this heist here. And now this is the first try in this recording session, I could say. And only 13 guards left.
Yeah, put the drill. I don't have silent drill.
Oh, yeah, I see. Could you drop me a body bag? I just don't want to waste mine, because you have all... we have 2 left and I just have 1. Perfect. Thanks.
How do you say no problem in German?
Kein Problem.
Nein Problem.
Kein Problem. You can roll the air like kein Problem. I don't know, this could make it easier for you. Oh, by the way, yesterday when I made the solo stealth at Big Bang, yeah, I don't know, I had the down vault. Go this way here, on this here, and then go here. And then you just toss the weapons up here, because the mobsters won't spot the weapons. The mobsters are like civs, but if once they detected you, you're fucked. If it is a roaming. Repair! Okay. This did not work. Ah, come on! Repair! Okay, so never mind, sorry. You can talk, please.
In every try that we did this, it never repaired.
Oh, fuck! Do you have this skill... how is it called, the skill? Stockholm Syndrome?
Because yeah.
You have it. Okay, because I'm not 100% sure. I'm 85% sure that I have it, but I'm not totally sure. So I don't want to fuck anything now, because if we're doing day 3 and we're going to the bang. Okay, we have just one other weapon here, and then we're going to the bank room where the two civs are behind the bank. I don't know which behind the bank desk. I think I could say that. Behind the bank desk, and I'm sawing with my saw as loud as I can, and they won't get down, and instead pressing the alarm button. This would be pretty fucked. I mean, I have you as my control guy, so I'm pretty sure once we did, we're done with this, we will make it. But yeah, we just have to make it. So I won't say anything now because we could still fuck up this heist. So I'm just shut up and focus on this. Okay, one more weapon, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, this time don't forget that money bundle.
I'm so fucked off this. I mean, one fucking money bundle was the reason that this awesome run for both of us didn't count it. I mean, how bitter is that?
It was still a very good run just because of a money bundle.
No! I missed one! No! My life is ruined forever. Okay, we could... how many body bags do you have left?
All. Just kidding. I have two body bags plus body bag exit.
Okay. So, because I think we could waste a few of them, because we have 13 guards left, a few AFK guards, including this one. I think I will just blow them away so we can shoot the guards from the street inside here. Okay, I got him, no worries. The worst thing we could do is using both of our body bags, because I already had that, and I think I packed in one run 3 guards with in a total amount of 6 body bags. There's one coming. You could
take a look.
You could get him. Yeah, you could get him. Just get him and then bag him.
Of course.
Just kill him.
Of course.
Of course, with sunshine. Woo! Yeah, just kill him now. What?
What happened?
Best aiming, eh? I just said poof, 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 and you missed all the shots, sorry. Was kind of amusing for me. Okay, this one, and that one over there. Oh fuck, if the cam would have looked another way, I could have gotten him. But the cam would have spotted him when I would have shot him here. The cam would have spotted him. And that would be the worst thing, possibly. Go in?
Yes,
we got another one.
I get him.
Perfect.
It's my turf.
Okay, just wait a second, let him walk a little bit closer because there might be another guard coming. And this one is looking inside the alley. Just let him walk at the safe position. Okay, now just get him. Perfect. Okay, I really want to shoot him in the alley, but there are several guards nearby and I don't want to risk anything at this point. We have a total amount of 10 guards left, including 5 guards here, and I guess another RFK guard near the front.
It's actually pretty easy. We already did this a lot of times.
We did this so many times. I think it's really learning by doing, because we did this so many times. It's now just... I think we can really say daily routine. Because I think we did no other heist as often as this one. Maybe Big Bang, but only Big Bang. And from all the total tries I made, this is the heist I tried the most.
It's coming another.
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait. Perfect! Yeah. Perfect! There's... No, this one won't come. Yeah, he's just staying there. Okay, you know the rules. Sorry.
That was one guard comes in. Oh, yeah, I heard. No problems.
Yeah, I start to get a little bit more adulty-like because all this kind of, I think, teeny stuff, I try to don't do this anymore. I mean, yeah, I'm still not really an adult because I'm doing so many shitty things. And I'm 17 years old, but I really don't care. I think it's cool to be a little bit childish, especially when you are old enough to be an adult. Okay, I really want to blast him away, but there are several guards in the way. I think we got only one moving guard left, and this would be if the guards would stop moving or stop being spotted. Okay, this one. Oh no, we have two left. This one and that one.
Can you drop body bags?
Of course. How many do you have left now in total?
Just one.
One, okay.
Body bag case. Danke.
Kein Problem. Yeah. Okay, there are still a few guards on the move, but not that many. Oh, nice! Another one! Really, this try is pretty good.
And it's the first one, which is even better.
Yeah. Okay, but yeah, these two are still movers. Now just get him. Nice. Which weapon are you using? You're using the Judge, or... It sounded like a little bit like the Mod Ever Revolver 357.
I'm using the Carfor and the Judge.
Carfor and Judge? Okay, with which barrel exits, because it sounded a little bit different.
The reason, because I think Overkill made a different sounds or some shit like that.
What?
On the last update, I think they changed shotgun sounds when they are far away or some shit like that.
Okay. Does this sound different?
My sound is off.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, we have a total amount of two moving guards left, which is this one and that one. Problem is, the moving guards are looking at shitty positions. I can't get this guy here. As soon as I got him, we can easily get all the other guards, because the rest would be just shooting in the face really quick, and this would be it.
Yay!
I want to shoot this guy, really, but I can't. I think this will be another run, like 1 hour or so.
Yeah, like the last one.
Yeah. But not to worry about. Okay, I think I just get him now, because now he's hit a good spot. And the moving guards are looking good. Oh, never mind. If I would have done this, we would have been fucked. Okay, it could be possible that you get another one.
Yeah,
you got another one. Could you please shoot him real quick? Because then I can...
No.
Just shoot him, shoot him, shoot him, shoot him.
Fine.
Ready? Now bag him. And I can do this. Okay. Now we have 6 guards left, including one of the moving guard, still one moving guard, but we can get this one out as fast as possible, because he is not a real danger anymore. And we have the best setting for this hangar, just 3 guards in there. I think I never had 2, so I just get this one as soon as he walked a little bit closer here.
He's coming to the alley, I think. No.
I just blast him in as well.
Yeah, blast him.
Don't back him, we don't have to. Okay, now...
I don't have body bags.
You don't have any body bags more? Okay, I still have 2 body bags. Could you please go to the back of the hangar and spot the guards for me with the 6th sense?
Of course. Don't forget to bag the guards.
Okay, yeah. There's one, there's the third. Okay, as soon as one guard is walking in here with no guard up there. Watch out, guard. I have to wait just a little longer, not much, only a little longer.
How many do we have? Three or four?
Three, only three. We got the best setting possible, so.
Whoa, that's pretty cool.
Yeah. If I would have now made just an Amok shot, I would just have got them all with one jet shot, but I don't want to risk anything at this point now. Don't bloody alert the guard. Guard, stay alert. I was just doing this the absolutely super safe way. Guard. Yeah, and I know, sorry viewers, I know it is pretty boring, especially now with this setting, because now it is really just waiting. Guard. Guard. Stay quiet. But learn to deal with it.
What? What? What did he say?
I spoke in English. I just said I know it is boring for my viewers, for the few viewers I have. I think the only one who is all really watching all of the entire video and really paying attention on this shit is Odin, but that's really it. Come on. Get in a good position so I can kill one.
Odin or?
Yeah, just Odin. Yeah, but you know, yeah, I'm recording, so now his name is in.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just too lazy to lay something over it. I will just let this there. I think I will ask him, and if he gives his okay, then. Yeah, sure. Then why not?
Like, our name is...
Yeah, it's pretty funny though, viewers, because me and Archer, we have both the same name, which is absolutely unusual. I never told him my name, so that none of your guys will think this is a joke. I didn't tell him my name, and when I asked him, yeah, what's your name, buddy, he just said my name, and I think we all know what this means. We have two of my species. No. Okay, got them. Okay, I will just look a little bit, but we don't have any camps to worry about, right?
No, we don't have.
Okay.
And now the boring part.
Woohoo! Oh, I forgot in the last video to speed the video, so I will just do it this time. Guys, now it's 28 minutes. See you when we finished. And now this time really. Oh, by the way, guys, welcome back! So, first try this shit. I'm really happy about it. And now, it is getting day three. Oh, wait. I don't have a loud saw. Do you have a loud saw?
Of course I am.
Perfect!
Who the fuck does not have a loud saw?
Oliver, you are my light in the dark, really. You are my light in the dark.
No problem, Oliver.
Okay, ECM jammer for this shit, and...
That's all.
We got this. We totally got this. So now it is just paying a little bit attention.
Hopefully we won't get many loot
and
on
this
the...
And this time, I...
Cage.
Yeah, next time I won't miss the money bag on day 3. Really, as when when Odin told me that I missed a money bag, I was just like, no, you're kidding me, really.
Yes, yeah,
I didn't miss it. And then, oh lol, I really missed that. I really didn't believe him until that. Okay, good news, bad news, we have just the gold, but we have an additional gold bag too. Should I drill or should I don't do it?
That's actually pretty good, just one bag. I mean, the last time, the other video we got for
money. Yeah, you got four money bags, yeah, I know what you mean. Okay, I might get this. Ah, now? When it's finally looking good, there are three guards on the way coming here. Okay, I can't get this one. As someone told me once a really long time ago that there could be a safe in the FBI head room in his office. Is this is this still possible anymore?
Yeah, but yeah,
what
it's
the
possible.
Fuck? Oh, Lord, what is happening? Oh, what the fuck? I have now a permanent FPS of 12 or something like this. What the fuck is happening? Like my whole PC is now is dying. Okay, 40 FPS. Okay, I just go a little bit back to the van. What the fuck was that? Okay, 60 FPS again. But now when I'm getting near this shit here, I just have 40 FPS.
Interesting.
50? What the fuck? I have such massive amount of legs now. It was just from 1 second to the other. What the fucking hell is happening? Okay, this is the only reason what I would accept if this would be an excursion. But I really, after this heist, I think I have to check my fraps or my PC. I mean, what the fucking hell is that? I have 40 FPS by now.
That's slow.
My PC sound that he's dying. What the shit? I mean, if I'm just here at the wall and looking at the wall, I have 60 FPS. But now when I'm looking here in this direction, my FPS start to drop. And I don't know the reason for it. The fucking hell. Oh fuck, 60 FPS, but okay, now it is good again. Oh no, never mind, it started to drop again. Really, I really try to check and solve the problem of this. Because this just started now from 1 second to the other. And I really don't know what to do. Imagine we could be four people, then we could just ECM rush this shit and get all the loot out too.
That would be very funny.
Yeah.
Very, very funny, yeah. Oh shit. Oops, my bad.
Never mind. Okay, well, but I think now I can try to get up to the piece, to the power box, because by now there is just one guard left here and no one upstairs, so I can go there safely when this guard thinks it is a good point to move away.
Or
should
ECM.
I get him?
Nah.
No, I don't want to ECM this as long as possible. He's just doing stupid things, what the shit? Okay, now he's moving away. But now I have this guy up here. But I can sneak around him fairly easily. Okay, I just take a look in the manager's office. Don't say nothing, don't talk. Okay.
What the fuck was that? Yeah. If there's a safe in the manager.
No, there's just the power
room.
Box.
Yeah. If there was
I don't know that there was a safe, really. Somebody's once told me that. But this is a really long time ago. Okay, I have to loop a cam to get to this shit.
In the safe there is a key card. There is no loot.
Okay.
Like the big banker.
I have to cut the cable. I'm on my way. Perfect. I don't know if we're just opening the first door but not the second. Will the guard still suspect it? Or still detect it?
What do you mean? Sorry.
If I lockpick, here there are two doors. The first one and the second one. And if I just lockpick the first one, I know that the guards will walk in there. But will they detect anything? Or will it just be normal?
I don't know
how to call it. Normal. Because... what do you think? Should we try to get a few guards out by this way, or now then just an ECM rush?
An ECM rush.
Okay, then.
I'll plant.
Okay, no, wait. I just get this one out. And get the pager done here. I think we could really get at a really good point, because... now with this guard away, I just cracked the door. I really just want to get... we didn't got stealth bonus at day one. There is no stealth bonus at day one. Because this heist was not planned as silent. There are two heists where you can't get the stealth bonus. No, don't saw, okay. Wait, go.
Done.
Okay. Saw it. Saw. Just saw him. More crusher and the... I plan the next ECM though. And the Mall Crusher heist won't give you the stealth bonus because they are was not planned as loud heist.
Yeah, plenty ECM.
I'm on my way. Okay, yeah, just drop the server, you get the gold and the goat, okay?
Oh shit, yeah, I forgot, holy shit.
Never mind, we have now a whole minute left and this is much enough. Just try not to die because then it could be a little bit close, but only a little bit.
Oh, check this out. I recognize some of this.
I plan the next ECM too. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Okay, I planned.
Okay.
Done. I'm on my way. You get the gold, or I get the goat. Or I get the goat. Never mind then. 20 seconds. 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Okay, now we're really safe. I'm just waiting in here. Perfect.
Nice!
I mean, really, we tried this so many times and now it seems to be like just doing the first try and being done with this.
And this is the first try, oh my god.
I mean, really, if we are able to do this on a pretty solid base, then we could really try to train for the Master Stealth Challenge. Because this heist is the hardest. If you can do this on a good level, then it's just, yeah, playing the other heists still a lot, but then you're at a pretty good point.
Are you kidding
me? Okay, day 3, still no assets. I take my loud weapon, just in case. You know, theoretically, we could try to do this one as pacifist, but I don't want this.
Wait a second, what's the, like, last time you take saw, I take the loud weapon.
This is the problem, I don't have a loud saw. I mean, yeah, nope. I could. Okay, should I take a silent saw?
Yeah.
Okay. Nope. But then you have to get the civvies behind the... I forgot it, behind the cash register, there where I forgot the money back. Okay, ECM, I take the ammo back.
Okay.
Remember the 5th of November, the gunpowder plot. There is no reason why the gunpowder treason should ever be forgot. V Vendetta, an absolutely awesome movie. This was really one of the best movies I've ever seen. Because the story, I think what we saw there was a little bit fictional adaptation of the, I think in Germany we could call it the Third Reich. On the Third Reich, could you plant your ECM there on the door? I just watch for you. And just in theory, you do the pager, okay?
Okay.
Just in theory, we could get all the loot for. Oh no, we can't. No, we have to get all of them. Never mind. There's no one on the roof, I guess.
Hi, I'm watching you from the camera.
Hello, my name is Oliver. Could we be friends?
Yay!
Okay, there's the third one. I just use a drill up here so we can.
My name is Oliver. My name is Oliver too. We can be friends.
Hey, that's great. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, I just take care that as soon as one of the guards walk into this room here, I get him. Really, if you watch the master stealth, oh great, go in. Great. And he ragdolled perfectly.
Sorry to disturb, Control. I thought I saw something suspicious, but it was nothing.
Okay, I got this one as well. Fuck this. Get down.
Yeah, let's.
I just bring him a little bit closer in the corner here. Okay, he's just laying still, shitty. No, wait. Before we do something dumb or risky. No, I really hate the Civic AI here. This is almost too much for me, because they're walking sometimes such stupid roads. Okay, you have to watch out for me for the guards, because as soon as the guard will go to a special spot, we might be fucked.
Be the ground.
Special spot.
Is there a guard here we can see? Yeah, there is one. Oh, I should not throw the body back here.
No, you should not. Dear sir.
I think as soon as we got... should we do an ECM rush after the last guard?
Yes. Yeah, we just have to kill one of them, and then...
Okay,
ECM
I just
rush.
Wait for one to get into the office there. Stay back. Or near the office, so I blast him in. And I have to watch out that I don't get the bank manager this by this way. Would be pretty bad.
That would be horrible.
I get it.
I would cry myself every day.
I mean, really, this would be so dumb. We made the hardest stealthable heist in Payday at the first try, but would fuck up one of the easiest. I mean, how bad is that? We could get... Okay, never mind. But we could get at least the guard at the back.
Yeah, get the CV.
Oh, no worry, we don't have to.
Oh, we need some. Is he blind or something? Hello.
But I think you can't get upon him another time.
No, I cannot because I'm using a body
bag. Just drop it behind the stair, behind there. No one will see it.
Okay.
Okay, you obtained a key card. I don't know where could we put the key card. We already got the security room and we got the one up here. So now it's just basically waiting for this one guard left. Do you know all the spots for the money bundles?
Yeah, the manager office.
You got the ones there?
Yeah, I got the ones there.
Is there a safe?
No.
Okay.
Unfortunately, no.
I think the best what I ever got out there was once in over 20 or 50 tries of money back.
Come, I know what I'm doing. Come. Let's just get the civilians behind.
Yeah, okay.
Real quickly.
I think I could get another one here. Okay, I just get the last guard, okay, and then you do the guards behind the tellers, okay?
Wait a second, let me get to the other side.
Oh wait, never mind. Now he's... I don't know, I think I could get him, if he's coming now.
Wait, let me open the door.
Yeah, never mind, the guard is now just walking around here. Okay, I just look really carefully again. Okay, there is he. I just get him. Got him.
You know, I could
really go for
a
crop burger right now. A good and juicy crop burger. Oh, I was too fast. Never mind.
Sydney, please tell your horror thanks to another person, please.
Okay, next time it will sound the alarm. Never mind. I'm ready for it. Ready?
Go.
Go.
Go. Go.
So.
Go, 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 down. Go, get down for fuck's sake.
F, shoot another time, shoot another one, quick, 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 I get the civvies out here. I get the civvies out here. There's another one, shoot, 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 at the other side of the map. Wait, I can get him? No! So close, I can't get him. Okay, now I just have to look. Where is... Oh, don't use your ECM jammer.
I use because there are CVs here.
I could get him here. I have still... I mean, yeah, okay. And I guess another one won't be too bad here. Okay, now you get all the money bags. Okay, really all the money bags. Now this time I will look more carefully than last time. I think last time was just we were both so nervous that we did it. And we were so happy that we did it, okay. I think we got all of the money bags in here. Stay down. Oh wait, I just get the thermal drill though. You could shoot another one, okay. Remember to shoot a little bit more often, because, yeah, you know.
I was just looking for money.
So I really, this time I will look for every single possible spot. I know, I'm looking now at spots where Odin, I'm pretty sure Odin will laugh again when he will see this. But it's just I'm so nervous, I don't want to fuck up this again because I missed the money bundle.
All clear.
No one
on
here,
the
there's a package, all the tellers are clear.
The manager
nothing here, clear. Nothing here. Nothing here, nothing here. Inside here should be all clean, just check another time now. Just once, please. In here, because I think this was the one where I missed it last time. Okay, really, you're responsible for the money bundles, please just make sure we got everything, okay? Then I just get the other loot.
Okay.
I wanna get my 5 points because I wanna get more points than Odin, and he wanna try 8 points on Big Bang. Pacifist, the basic, and no HUD, which is kinda insane. But I believe in him and I'm pretty sure he can make it. I hate it when my auto repair skill fails, but never mind then.
Okay, all money bundles.
All
money
bundles should be got. Instant cash. Okay, we have the two ADMs. We got the two ADMs there. Oh wait, I just planted an ammo box right near. Right.
I dropped an ammo bag over here.
My brain is just fucked. Sorry, I'm just so hungry. I planted an ammo box near the vault, near the gym.
Ammo books.
Ammo books, of course, and ammo books. Get destroyed, PC. Bam! Now that we've done it the first time, I think now the magic is away. I mean, when I talked to Odin yesterday, he just said he got off when you wrote in the chat that you're nervous at the normal bank heist. And I explained him, yeah, but that's just because we fucked it up twice on this point. And yeah, it was funny yesterday. Of course, there was really serious parts we had to talk about. One part I don't want to discuss here. The other part was my run for this heist here. But now this time, really, with all possible. I won't miss that money bundle again, Odin. I swear it to you. And now this time, one day later, I made it. With the best friend here, with my dear friend Oliver, who is not like me.
Yes.
Oliver, we're fabulous! Woo! Woo! Sorry. I don't know, let me look in my Steam list, there might be a guy who could stealth us a little bit later. If he could be on... Okay, there he is, I just asked him.
Go fix the drill, please.
Yeah, I'm already on it. This is the thing, I maxed all my drill skills at the really maximum. Auto repair, fuck it! And Kickstarter, fuck it! All my drill skills are constantly failing. And I don't know why. I mean, what have I done to the game? K Kickstarter is working in 1 of 10 times. I think I never saw one of my own drills get an auto repair before I fixed it. So why did I even ace this skill? No need to do that, for sure.
For sure.
Oh, sorry, that was rude too.
I don't mind.
I'm just thirsty and hungry. But I'm also extremely happy. I mean, just imagine we would do this as the Master Stealth Challenge right now. After 1 hour, we would just have done one heist. Just one single heist. I mean, how bad is this? You know, I know this sounds a little bit stupid, but I think we should really train for heists like Four Stores, because Four Stores could be a little bit tricky though.
Are you kidding me? Super easy.
Yeah, I know, but okay, no, never mind. Odin did that with 145 murky difficulty, I guess. He had a little bit buggy there, but we could just try it once. I just want to make sure that we are able to do this in 100 of 100 times. I mean, yeah, it's just an easy M rush, killing the guards and finished it. So the money box out there is yours, and I don't know where my second money ammo bags is. Oh, never mind, I didn't ace one, I just have this one. But I think I have a maxed saw, so never mind this. I think sawing all of this shit is not the hardest part, but the worst part. Could this shit open? This would be cool. Okay. For this it was already too late. I just hope that I got enough ammo for all this, because now with not completely, I think the only thing I did not maxed in my skill set was the saw. So it might be a little bit close, and if we're completely unlucky we have to lockpick a few things. Which would be so dumb. But okay, now it's just sawing all this shit and it's easy. Aww. I think we have to lockpick a few things. Or let me put it otherwise, I will have to lockpick a few things. Oh, this will be so stupid.
Let me see.
Now I'm through with the first side of it and I'm now already almost completely out of ammo. Okay, wait, I just get all the loot here.
That's really bad.
Yeah.
Well, but we got time.
Yeah. Just make sure that you shoot often enough to control all of these bastards.
I don't need... There are just 5 CVs and 4 of them are close to each other.
I mean, you just have to take one single spot and this would be it. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me, fuck me, fuck me, fuck me. This is gonna be a lot of lockpicking. Oh, it's so stupid. Okay, and now I just control every one of these little bastards here twice or three times. Okay, nothing more in here. Oh god. Okay guys, I will skip this too for you, so... For you this will be, I think, 1 minute or two. For me this will be 10 minutes, I guess. I miss something, then just another money bundle. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Please go out and control the sifts again, just in case. Nothing here, nothing here. Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Okay, we got all of this. Okay, you just control the civvies for the few last times and I secure this. What we have left here. I missed the oh no, wait, I didn't miss the shot? Okay. Cool.
Packages count?
No, of course not. This would be too dumb. Then we would have fucked up day one. Okay, 19 bags, no loot left, especially, or not any big loot. So, this was the second time I did this, now really with all the possible. Odin, this goes for you. 5 points for me. Okay, guys, yeah, and 5 points for him too. Sorry, I almost forgot you. Wanna hear a funny story? I have an 89% accuracy, you have 1, so if we... we have 99% completion. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. That's it for me. See you at the next time. Bye!
Bye.